Like 10 more minutes on this and I'll be okay. And by that point, Space France might have lost a city, we'll see. I know I'm going to get impatient, just start attacking soon. Yeah, I could go for Space Africa. Well, when do I get another upgrade for the combat rovers? It'll show me in a bit. 13. I'm at 12, so very soon. Also, this used to be glitched before, would overlap with one of the other units, but it's no longer doing that. That's good. Okay, true battle suits. Let's get some more left tanks. They can just go over the water. Not a single care in the world. They probably just think it's awesome. Aliens, I just noticed, they're just... I'm out of... floatstone. Oh well. Anyway, aliens are less mad at me now. They're gradually getting over it. Yeah, let's do culture. Terra Volta? Sure. What were you doing? I forget. Stealing more techs? No, you were just siphoning energy. Oh well. Still cool. 5 more turns and that's still in resistance. You know what? What the heck? You're gonna move forward. I'm gonna buy some more true battle suits and you as well. Can't go too crazy with the energy though. I'll need some of it to power the beacon when I've finally built the thing. I think I've got enough military though. Especially considering these are gonna be level 3 very soon. And crunch. Crunch Space Africa. Okay, one more unit, what the heck. Okay. Space France, hello? I know this is going to mess up a lot of my trade routes, but I don't care. I really don't care. Hey, there's a much angrier "you just declared war" sound than there was before. Forgot about that. Okay. Rock on. It's gonna be some time before I get my land units over. That's okay though, I'll clear their defenses around the square. It's finally going to be mine. Heck yeah, I'm gonna get more float zone from the sky cranes. I can buy another left tank. 3 more, I think. Oh, no, 2 more. They take 3 each, I think. At least 1 more. They might take 3 or 4, I forget. Oh, I can finally get them to stop attacking Fort Barca. I just realized that. Hello, Space France. Hello. I see you're, not focusing on the right thing here. Let me, give you a hand with that focus. There you go, this is much better. And Fort Barker will live to see another day, and my turns won't take quite as long as they have been before. African Union hates me, covert op, stuff's going on in my cities. Are they okay? Ooh, for fuck's sake. I don't swear often. That was getting a bit away from me. Oh gosh. Reassign. Save my cities. Oh my goodness. Good thing I caught that now. Okay, just kill their ships. It'll all be okay. I'm trying to stay out of range of their city. Right. Yay. You can go around that way. Oh look, they have an army and they're about to attack. Oh boy, oh no. I'll be fine. Stay out of the miasma, please. And I hope my agents get cracking on that preventing bad things from happening. I'll get TACNET satellites in a bit. No, TACNETs, actually, they weren't spy satellites. I thought they were, but they'll give buffs to the units. That's just as good. I'll probably stick one, although they've got a laser comm right there. That will prevent me from doing it. Knock it off. Stop. Oh, and yeah, there they are. They're going to try to take Fidel back. I am not particularly concerned. Liv Tank will just be a bit busy up there for a bit. Oh, that nest's back. Nest is back. Communications, I got TACNETs. What the heck, I'll buy one. Oh, they don't even require oil. That's nice. Carefully move forward. Raiders, do your job. And then that lift tank can finish off that one. Or just move forward to the cure, whichever would be easier. Now finish it off. Ooh. Attack boost. Start pecking away at that. And forward you go. Anti-orbital strike. I can shoot that on that in a bit. Might want to do that just so I can do my own TACNET satellite. Okay, got a trade convoy. Just keep trading normally for now. Once the decode signal's done in 9 turns, I'm gonna start working on that beacon. And yeah, 10% work or speed? Oh yeah, sounds good. Petrochemical plant, trade convoy. And Space China seems like a good target for now. Ooh, and Likir's not gonna stand up to much more of this. That's good. That's what I like to see. Ooh, what'd they do to Fidel? Oh, they did quite a nice dent to it. But I still got Raiders, I still got the left tank sitting in it. Space China's happy about the trade. Oh yes, that's right, get distracted by those aliens. Take care of them for me with your awesome robot gun arm things. There we go. Rock on, move forward. Okay, that's right. Forgot I can shot something down there. I can put it there. That'll work. Because I'm going to go for Prosperity next. Go, go. Actually, no, you move back. Spare the ships. It's so weird, I keep thinking there's coaster, but it's not. And fix your damages. Okay, get rid of them. Go for it. The left tank will get out, rear its ugly head. There we go. Back to explore automatic whatever mode for you. I'm so low on energy, need to fix that. Resurrection device, oh, just more normal wonders. Oh no! No, they got rid of it. It crashed, that's neat. Or maybe that's just a glitch and showing up there. As you can tell, I don't use those too often. I thought they were something else. That they prevented covert ops in the city, didn't provide buffs. I knew there was one that did provide buffs, but I forgot it was that one. Okay, so they killed one of my troops. Just one, though. It's cool, though. And I'll get that laser comm satellite. Oh no, it does need stuff. 2 petroleum, 1 titanium. Not a big deal. Probably launched around forward or something. Oh! That had a boost. I'll get that next turn, I suppose. Yeah, keep going. Kill the troops that are coming around to attack me. There it goes. Where's the other raider I can use? There we go. Do your thing. Oh, I think I can take it. I think I've got it this turn. Come on, just shoot it already. They'll probably take it right away next turn, that's okay though. I still have some melee troops in the background here. Yes, create that puppet. And only 1% negative health? Okay, I'll take it. Alright, move there, just in case. You're gonna stay there and keep healing. And just get rid of him, he's annoying. Ooh! That looked like it stung! He's gonna stay there, he's protected by the boat. Gonna start sending these to the capital. Forget, what did I call it again? East. East is going to gain 7 production, gonna need that. I still have time to build my energy reserves back up because it bases it off of... Well, let me rephrase it. You need the energy after the beacon's built, you don't need the energy to build the beacon. What happens is you spend 1,000 energy, then you don't gain anything else for the rest of the game energy-wise. For 30 turns while the beacon activates. Oh, and they didn't retake the city. Cool, so I can just wipe them out, go for prosperity, and eliminate this threat once and for all. Okay, sounds like a plan. It's just... Now I need to be under this satellite, I think. That's okay, though. These ships can start moving down in the meantime. Most of them at least will be able to shoot. No, don't go next to the city. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. You guys can... Oh, you are healed. I'll shoot him down. Yeah, just go over the sea. Worker? Yeah, just do it automatically. I thought I had more melee units than that. Guess not. I was spending all my time building the tanks and the ships. Oh yeah, you wanna heal? Yes. How much longer for the signal? 5 turns? Oh-ho, there it is. I did say turn 300 before, didn't I? Well, that's what these guys are waiting here for. I'm going to stop it there, though, because I'm definitely running out of space now. So as soon as this turn ends, gonna call it quits for now. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. I will be finishing this game as soon as I can, hopefully before another patch comes out and possibly ruins a save file. But things are looking promising and exciting. I have a powerful army. I'll give Space India what for, and Space France will just become a next. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time and a great, really, really belated holidays. See you later. Bye.